Yep, you're on.
Yep, keep going. So you want to go down? Thank you, mate. Okay.
And your name is?
Mark. Good, thanks. Years ago in school in Trefoil and what have you, you know.
Cool, boss. Right, Mark, two yellow things, one on top of the other, please, mate. So those two yellow things, one on top of the other. This is your backup rope.
No
problem. I'm going to have you on this at all times, all right?
Okay.
So think of it a bit like a life jacket. You'll be swimming. If you decide to stop swimming, I'll make sure you stay afloat.
Wicked.
All right?
Yeah, that's what I wanted.
Now then, it is a long abseil, so you need to take it steady, because the rope, your hands will get hot, obviously, because you're going quite away. A lot of friction in there.
Okay.
I have you now, so what we're going to do is, probably you've seen the other guys, so we need to get you the other side of this barrier, then I'll flip you onto your abseil rope. Okay, so I have you on the safety all the way. So get yourself around there. That's it. Yeah, you clear?
I suppose this is the worst part, isn't it?
Yep. So, come to the right.
Where am I going?
Come to the right. Okay, just back up a little bit. So, as you lean, as you've done up, right hand down here behind your bum. Cool.
Yeah?
Yep. Right hand down there behind your bum with a rope. Lean yourself back. There's a couple of little steps down there that you can get.
There it is, is there? To.
Yeah, you have to push the canvas in, but a couple of little steps. Brings that foot down, so lean yourself, lock that off a minute. So hold that behind your bum.
I'll just grab the rope and get on there.
So hold that behind your bum now, that's your controlling hand. Roll yourself into your harness.
Can I hold on the rope a minute?
Yep.
Yeah.
Hey Mark, this hand, I want you to keep yourself away from this edge, okay, as you go past.
Yeah.
Off you go. Off you go, good lad. Good lad. That's it. A couple of little things to put your feet on the right.
On the right?
Yeah, see it?
Yeah.
That's good. I'll keep you away. So nice and steady pass to the lip.
Okay, am I okay?
Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you. It's that edge, mate. It's that edge. The problem was I couldn't stop it from up there, so I had to, I know it's not safe, but I had to hold it right then,
Sometimes people feel that they need to hold it with both hands,
I think it was nerves as well.
Understandable, it's an awesome abseil.
Yeah, it is, isn't it? Those quick ones, isn't it?
Thank you.
his kite, didn't he?
Good.
Good. Thank you very much. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. All right. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Scared, I will admit. Thank you very much. Oh, thank you. That next person will almost going to be sweat on his own helmet. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Bye.